know what? Because you were going through another tutorial.
Why would you hurt our viewers like that?
Because you hurt me. I am sharing my pain. Because Misery loves what?
Chocolate cheesecake.
No, Misery loves company. Although chocolate cheesecake is delicious.
Everyone loves chocolate cheesecake. And since Misery is part of that.
See, we're going over the status screens right now. Gunblade is set, auto is set to off.
Off. Because we like.
Right.
Rough Divide? That sounds like a band name.
Yeah.
Hello, Pittsburgh. This is Rough Divide. We're gonna rock you with some bar music.
You always
want to
leave the Renzo Kukin indicator on, because that's what's gonna let you know when to hit the button when your limit break's going off.
It's gonna make this easy game easier.
Yeah, you can set it to do automatically, but it'll miss. You cannot get perfect, which means you can't get, like, the super mega damage.
Super mega damage?
Yeah, that's a fucking term, right? We're playing Japanese games here.
It's very scientific. Alright, so this is basically explaining shit that if you don't know, you're kind of dumb.
Well, not necessarily dumb, I mean, I have a few kids watching,
was
but...
Was his gun called Revolver?
Yeah, no, it's the revolver model with the gunblade. We're gonna use some items here.
Is it really called the revolver?
No, it's just the model of it. Because there's the revolver one, then Cypher has the pistol, like the actual like, semi-automatic looking pistol.
So we should have called him Ocelot.
Ooh, that would have been a good one. Alright, here's the duck guards.
Fight me, snake.
I do that in Black Ops.
More Black Ops. You have reached your Black Ops quota for mentioning.
Hey, what do you call those secret military operations that you don't tell anybody?
Things you don't tell anyone, so we're not gonna talk about it. Look at their hats.
Yeah, the duck hats.
We don't actually have 10 minutes left in this video.
We don't?
That's awesome. This one might go a little over.
Then this video's probably gonna become a part two.
Yeah, this'll go over.
Fucking hell, why are you warning me?
Enter the fire cabin. It's to support you in this battle.
Fine. I'm Batman.
I'm gonna be so terse with my words. It makes me look cool.
See, whatever. See, right now I'm forced to stop and listen to their banter. On a fucking time limit, I'm forced to stop and listen to stupid fucking Quisty's
banter.
And
you think, you know, this is a very small screen, so it'd be easy to get through. Actually, you just missed two battles getting through there. Bats.
I one-shot these last time. Can I do it again? Think it's gonna happen again?
I think you can, yeah. You level up. Nope. And you... Oh, yeah, you did. Because she attacked the dead bat.
No, I think she attacked herself.
She attacked the dead bat.
I'm serious, I think she attacked herself. Alright, we're 1 minute in. We gotta, like, speed do this. We could always just, like, edit and speed up the running through this.
We could.
But then our voice would be, like, high-pitched and duck-sounding.
Yeah, and I'm lazy.
Yeah.
So I'm not going
to. That requires actual, like, editing.
Right. Which...
For those of you who aren't aware based on what we're saying, that's fire. I don't need to stop fire in the fucking fire cavern.
Oh, yeah, that right... Yeah, I'm pointing as if you can see what I'm pointing at.
Yeah, and
that draw, the pink spirals?
Yeah, the pink spirals are draw points before you go to use the ability draw to get magic.
Alright, so basically...
I don't have an ice attack.
Frieza does.
Well, I'm not using my goddamn GF just... Well, it will end the battle quicker, I think.
Not what it's used.
Maybe we should stay outside leveling until the end of this video.
Then it could have been an entire episode of leveling. We would have had hate mail. On our second episode, we would have had hate mail.
Yeah, I don't want that just yet.
We're gonna have plenty of hate mail already.
Well, should we make sure that they know in case like they're trying to comment and they're like, oh, I commented, how come my shit wasn't responded to in video 2?
Oh yeah, we record bunches.
Yeah, we're recording episode 1. We just finished recording 1. We're making
and
2 right now.
Not promising that we're going to... on your shit anyway. So there.
Well, I'll probably end up remarking on some of the comments if we get any.
Yeah, if we get any. Is a major point there.
People
I'm
probably
fully expecting to be completely ignored.
Oh yeah, people are gonna watch this and be like, what the fuck? these guys. They're retarded.
Yeah. They're no worries.
I'm not arguing with
them. 888 damage.
Yeah.
Did you see her midriff?
See her midriff there? Nope. Her zipper, there's a zipper on either side, and there's just a zipper at the top, so it's like her zipper's broken.
I believe you. But that's just poor jacket design.
We could always do a save state.
Actually, we did pretty good. I think we can get through this and,
We can what? Mister, I'm gonna start talking fucking curse it?
Yeah, fuck you, game.
Give me my beer.
God damn it. These two bats showed up, and we couldn't walk past them. Why didn't you attack the other bat? Okay, good. Good.
I've been playing square games.
Gavard isn't an idiot and doesn't attack the dead bat.
I've been playing square games ever since NES.
Yeah, well, Quistis attacked the dead bat.
No, she attacked herself because I'm an idiot and I selected it. I can't wait to get this gif. This is a good one. Ifrit's fun.
So she whipped herself.
Oh, god damn it.
I'm just saying.
Yes, yes. We got an S&M bondage teacher. Yeah, last time we had like 3 minutes.
Yeah, this is going well. Especially since we're just going to move spam our GFs.
Well, move spam both of them?
It worked last time.
Alright.
If you want to, I don't... Actually, Garab does pretty good damage, so we can just attack with him. Now, did we decide on what we were going to name him?
No.
And I made the point last time, he looks like a Kira Toriyama character, DBZ character. Look at his hair. He looks like Ifrit went Super Saiyan 3.
Kind of looks like Broly.
Super Ifrit 3.
Yeah, he reminds me of Broly.
Alright, so we'll name him... No, we already got a DBZ named.
Yeah, we don't need to. We can't do two. Otherwise, the DBZ nerds are going to pop hard-ons and...
Yeah, they're going to expect us to be making DBZ jokes for the rest of the life. Like, we're just never going to do it again.
They'll expect me to know something about Dragon Ball Z, past Dragon Ball Z Abridged.
Which is great. Today's episode is brought to you by Dragon
Ball
Z Abridged.
By the way, on this fight... Yeah,
they have Frieza!
I'm sorry, that's just hilarious. If you use... the one we named Frieza, which was Shiva originally, then he gets all pissed off.
I'm trying to figure out what he looks like so we can make a pretty good
You know a lot of wrestlers, right?
Oh, you want me to name him after a wrestler?
Well, he looks like he would be a wrestler. He's got the armbands and like the over-the-top attitude thing going.
He does. You just name him Kane with all his fire shit.
Kane? No, Kane's... Fuck Kane. Fuck Kane.
Okay. Fuck Kane. That's your prerogative.
There's gotta be a better one.
Impudent humans.
Alright, we're more than about halfway through the fight, if not more than.
That was a, You know what? I think that jump added a lot of damage to that punch. If you just walk over and punch you in the face, it would not have done nearly the same amount of damage.
Yeah,
not bad for a human. He's like I said before, he is just
pissy.
Yeah. He does not like humans. He's racist.
He is racist, but I mean then again, we're coming in here for funsies just to whoop on him a little.
And bringing in ice to his fire. We're basically walking in with a fire truck. Did you ever see
Did you ever see Die Hard, the third one? With a vengeance? Samuel L. Jackson?
Actually, no, I haven't.
Motherfucker, what the fuck are you doing out here, motherfucker?
It was Samuel L. Jackson, so I'm sure there were a lot of motherfuckers.
Well, that's why I said that. But, no, it's one where he had a sandwich board that said...
Let's see, so, he does have long, flowing hair. It kind of reminds me of Triple H.
Ooh, I got that three times in a row, actually.
Nice.
He's gonna hit me. Hit me. He's done after this. I don't foresee this going much longer. At which point, I mean, maybe I can run out quick enough?
I don't think so, but...
I'm gonna hold the hope that I can. I just hate how it times these animations, too.
It does, and these animations are long as hell.
Well, I think hers is shorter.
I underestimated Frieza. So did Krillin. So, you know what? We're naming him Krillin now.
Alright. Alright, I got my DBZ reference in, you got yours in. That's it.
Yeah, we're certainly not. We might actually leave it up for the thread to name who's next. Krillin. You know, we've just doomed this GF to die at least 3 times, right?
How do you spell Krillin?
Nope, 1 L. Or 1 I, 2 L's. Nope, you just named him Kree!
I did. I totally just did. I'm sorry.
It's alright. It's not Kree!
Well, that's because Krillin can never say his entire name because he just gets his ass kicked.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Enjoy that boss. Here's another tutorial.
Oh, all
wow. Right. While this is going on, I think we did this last time too. We will exit the fire cave off screen.
Yeah, we did do that last time, although we're past our limit here.
Yeah, we can go a little over.
We'll account for the editing of,
my
cursing.
Some certain people saying certain words that shouldn't be said in certain videos.
Well, all I said was the N-word that begins with N and ends with G-G-E-R-S.
I'm seriously going
to... Naggers!
You're gonna make me bleep so much out of this. I'm just going to start hitting the bleep button repeatedly.
I can download a bleep button app to my iPhone.
Alright. This is Astle.
I'm Kemikal.
Thanks for watching.
Peace, niggas.